Hey everybody, we're back again. I've got a little 1/16 ounce jig head that's black and white. I've got my black Dan'l 210 flat wax thread, and we're going to try this palm ring again with our marabou. See how it works out. I'm just going to put a little base of thread down there. Cut off that tag again. And what did I do with my marabou? Guys, I know I had a piece. Oh, here it is. It fell down in my lap. Let me go ahead and brush this out just a little bit. You can brush it out anything you want to. I've got a toothbrush. So there's what we got. I'm going to take and just pull that tip out of it. Back the stem's a little bit thicker back on the back end, so I'm just going to take and grab hold of the end. Got me a glass of water here I'm going to use. I got a couple of tips off of some beers, and I'm going to try them out. I've got me some hypofliers. I'm going to put them right on there. Now I'm going to wet my fingers a little bit and pull this back. Wrap it. Pull it back and wrap it. Get wrapped around here. And we're just going to continue this right on up to the top. And when we get this done, we're going to brush it out. And hopefully it's going to look pretty good. We shall see. Times around there, and then I'm going to go under my marabou to get it tied in. And get around all that. So I'm going to go ahead and turn that loose since I've got the marabou tied in. And then we'll go ahead and snip that off. Go ahead and put a little thread down there. Out of that back a little ways. A little farther than I want to tie it back, but that'll be alright. I'm going to build this neck up now since I went back so far with the thread. It takes a lot of thread doing this, but now I'm going to get my whipping tool up here and do 5 turns, give it a pull, and cut off our thread. Now I'm going to lay it down here on the table where I can brush it out. I can't brush it out too good. I'm just going to take my toothbrush. And make sure it's not tangled around your hook there. forceps here and we'll take a look at it. Guys right there is what we come up with this time. Like I say, it takes practice, 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 and that's what I'm going to try to do. But that's what we got this time, and we'll try it again. Guys, I appreciate you watching my videos. If you like them, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Share them if you can. And we'll catch y'all next time.